This is the Lycan Hypersport Supercar, and it's the most expensive car to be destroyed in a film. Only seven exist, costing an estimated $3.5 million each. It was destroyed in Fast and Furious 7.